Hello everybody, welcome to another round of Risk. We are playing on Supermax Prison Capitals.
Yeah. This is rigged. Yes, I know. I know. You don't know what... This is manual setup. Alright? Manual setup. I wonder how this will go. Alright. these are the best settings. No one can top this. This is the best settings in the game. He goes with bruh. You making fun of my title? Oh my god. Don't you just want to sit here and watch this game? This is going to be fantastic. I don't know how long this is going to take, but this is going to be fun. I'm going to enjoy this. What? This guy! What the freak? Danny Webb! How dare you? How dare you, Danny Webb? Oh my god! Oh my god, dude! This guy! Oh my god, bro. Danny Webb yoinked it from me! Oh my god! Free control, your cap is terrible, bro. You gotta be inside the bonus. Make sure that guy gets blocked later on. Look at that. Green blocked him. Green blocked orange. Oh boy. Does purple get it? Purple gets their turn bonus. Oh man. Purple starts with a trade, or starts with their turn. Pink will block me. Pink is that guy. Pink is that guy, bro. Oh my god. I got freaked over. Hard. Oh boy. This is progressive. if you want it to get better, this is progressive. And this is ranked. Also, look at Pink adding a 2 inside there. I swear, if you are actually a freaking stream sniper, I will be severely pissed. So please do not be. Oh my god. Dude, why? Why? Why are you adding behind? Bro! Bro is purposely doing that. What the frick? Dude! He's straight up trolling. He's straight up trolling, man. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. This guy's a straight up troller. What the frick? Yeah, but he starts with his bonus, so he's gonna be just fine. He'll be fine because he's starting with the bonus. If he capped up there, I think I'd lose my crap. His move was absolutely, utterly stupid. Yeah, he did. That was the dumbest thing I've ever seen. Red could kill pink right now. Yo, for a second, man. Yeah, that was lucky of me, of course. And purple's risking not getting a card. Alright, let's see how long these people will last. How long are they gonna last in this game before they leave? How long until people leave? This is a ranked game. 100%. This is a ranked game. Bro, what? What? Dude leaves a freaking 8. Dude leaves an 8 in the center. What? I would not be surprised if green left his 32. Oh my god. Oh my god, hit the orange 8. Nope, he hits the purple 5 instead. Purple could kill green. Dude, my center territory, mine! Oh boy. He leaves a 5. Oh, frick. Purple could kill green. Oh my god, dude! What? What? Oh my god! Yo! 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 Oh my goodness! What? Oh my god. He goes back. He gives up. This is why you cap outside the bonus, not inside the bonus. Now red gets the bounty. Oh, this is great. This is great. Oh. This is so stupid. Watch red not get the kill. Oh my god. Watch red fail this. This will be so funny. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. No. Oh my god, dude. Oh, great. Oh my god. What? He only loses 14. What? Oh my god, dude. Good luck. Well played. Oh, jeez. This is great. Oh. Oh my god. I love this. This is too good. This is all too good, bro. I get to watch purple smash pink here. Sets do not matter. Cards do not matter. Killing anybody does not matter. I just simply take a card to pass. I think I found my new rank setting. Yeah. Yeah. These are great. These are fantastic. Oh my god. Purple doesn't do anything. They just go back. Yo. I ain't doing crap. I don't want to die. Ah, he does the 4v3 and wins. Puts himself in a corner. Green bought it out. No, this is no longer, the tournament's over. Gonna kill green right now. Get the four trade. Oh, man. You want that four trade so bad. Holy frick. Yeah, that four trade. Woohoo! Yeah, dude. You love that four trade. I love noobs. Yeah. Oh, man. Oh, my God. A seven cap? That's fantastic. There's no way nobody takes that. There's no way purple doesn't go there and take that cap now. Pink will kill orange. Now it's down to the four-player endgame. Two players have two caps. Pink is in the best position because he's got two caps. He is kind of weak, though, in terms of troop count, but he has the best caps. Come on, purple's going to steal a cap now, right? Purple's doing something. Nope, he's going right back. All right. I ain't doing nothing. Red does nothing. Pink. Red is the easiest to curb block. Actually, purple would be, but red's in the best position. Bets are already 12 and I'm second. Oh my god. Dual cap now? Nope. Back to cap. Back to step. All frick. Yeah, this is actually ranked. I'm not kidding. Here, I'll show you. Look. Ranked. Yes. Yeah, resets in like 3 hours. Totally gonna play a game like that. He leaves 18s. What is this guy doing? I don't know. We just gotta wait for suicides. He leaves a 3. Can now block purple. That's exactly what red's gonna do.
Six and a half hours later.
Nope, he's not. Open purple up, actually. Playing with a guy, username is Fish. Fish! Banish affinity. So red and pink are getting double the troops. Just waiting for a suicide from purple. What is this guy doing? Purple's attacking. Uh-oh. Oh, frick. Loses 13 on a 5? Yo. Holy moly. I could kill purple, but it's not worth it.
Bruh.
I would love to see pink kill purple right now. Do a poll who's gonna suicide first? Well, orange was. Orange was the, or green. Green was the first person to suicide. Suicided into orange. So. Purple. BJ. Red. All right, predictions up. Place your bets. Who suicides first? I think it's going to be purple. He already showed aggression towards pink. Even set on three. Oh my god. It was purple. Never mind. Predictions done. No, wait, he didn't suicide. He just hit his giant stack. He didn't suicide. It was definitely... Oh, my God. All right, we're going to open this up. I think purple's regretting that now. I think purple's 100% regretting that. Yeah, I think we're going to shut this down. yeah. Purple's gonna die fairly soon. I have the biggest stack on the board, doing just fine. Oh my god, purple bought it. Oh my god. I think we'll steal that capital. Set in. Ink got a set. Now it's an equal game, as long as I can still get cards. We're about to see what purple's gonna do here. I hope pink kills purple because I don't want to do it. I'm definitely going to have to. Yo, he's slow rolling him. He's slow rolling red. Oh my god. This is great. I really hope purple smacks that 53 or the 61. Oh my god, please hit one of them. Please. Please, come on. No. No, it didn't do it. Darn. I 60. I think I have to. I don't wanna. It was all right. The dice were okay. We got pink card skip. That's the best part about it. Pink card skipped. Yeah, it is what it is. I just don't know how pink and red are going to do this game. They're already so far ahead, but they don't know how to play it. Red's in the worst position here. Think pink will suicide red? Really? Because he is off cap. Okay. Yeah, opening game makes me think that pink is going to do a lot to me in particular. But I'm trying to ignore that fact in terms of for
Like, I'm hoping that Pink just forgets that. Blacks in the next territory stacking troops against him. Exactly. That's why I'm like, wait, what? Yeah, I think there might be stream sniping in terms of Pink. But, oh my god. What? He's trying to car block Pink. Oh my god. What the frick? Oh, he card skipped. Okay. So do I. Pink needs to start by hitting red. Oh, now we're card skipping.
Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
No set on three. I don't understand why they think this is good. The game will never end like this. Never ends like this. It looks like Pink wants to hit me, which doesn't make any sense. Gonna try to do something. Wow, that was terrible. That was terrible. Holy moly. Wow.
It's time
Oh, there we go. All right. Nice. Mash, 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 mash him. Oh man, didn't do it. I'll take it. That's a good roll. Yeah, even after that slam, you're right. Ink is getting the most from the game per turn. I don't know what Red's trying to do at the bottom. Yeah, I'm making Pink mad. That's right. Poke the bear is the worst you could happen? Dude, Red hit him! Red hit him hard. I was hoping Red would keep doing it, but he's not. Well played. Well played. Took a card and passed. Think on 420 until this turn. About to find out, Carter. Send another 10 into him. I might as well. You're right. Oh, frick. Oh, frick. Puts it all on cap. Whoa. My god. I was hoping there would be more suiciding. But apparently there's not. Basically how this game is from the start you hope somebody bought out. Like, that's basically how this goes.
Oh, what's Red doing now? Oh man. Oh my god. This guy. Oh my god. It's actually 2 hours and 45 minutes until the new season, actually. Puts it all on cap. Is JJ streaming from the future? No. He was gonna hit Red, but then he hits me instead. All on capital. Interesting to watch these two players play.
Because they honestly, I can tell they have no idea how to play this.
Red's enjoying this.
I can force Red into hitting. Pink's 127. Unless, of course, they Red has a set. No, he does. He'll hit my 35. Okay, I mean, it was worth a shot. It was worth a shot, I think. I think it was definitely worth it. We're gonna do it again. Red has no set. Let's go! Woohoo! Here we go. I thought he was gonna smash. Now I'm getting further and further in the lead. Oh yeah, this will definitely be a who gets bored first game. Oh, you guys are here to entertain me? Well, thank you. Thank you for entertaining me. Are you not entertained? I'm entertained. I'm entertained, please, please don't. Just trying to win this game. Stalemate stand, yeah. My copper wall has finally aged. Oh my god. Congratulations, Sakaris. I hope you're enjoying that. I am an hour into this game. Oh boy. I'm waiting for someone to bot out. It would be a lovely time if someone did. Or if someone suicide. Into me or pink, wouldn't matter. Thank you.
Me just waiting for something to happen.
Oh boy.
I think Red's gonna eventually try to take a cap. I just don't know which one he's gonna. It amazes me that two of the players in this game want to keep playing on settings like these. It's amazing to see this. Start getting a little bit lazy. I don't think they care today. What is red doing? What? Oh, he can split. He can only get like 500 off. He leaves his 400 right there. Oh, frick. Oh, Rick. Wait. No, no, please. No. Stop. No. It was so close, man. It was so close. Holy frick. You've joined torture settings before to waste time from the host. Well, that's their fault, isn't it? I made these settings. That's right. That was me. I made these settings on ranked. Manual pick capitals FFA. Yeah, kind of my fault. Exactly. Oh my god, he went off cap, and I have no card. Okay. And I have a card. They card blocked me once. I mean, you're right. It can't be said. I can't believe these bozos want to keep playing this game. This is funny. I guess that makes me a bozo. Yes. Yes! Hit the pink one. And to fortify back to cap. Oh my god. Yes. So nice. Hour and 17 minutes into the game.
Ever so lovely. When's the 12-hour stream being put on YouTube? I think I'm gonna try to get it edited by some people. See if we can get it edited, and then we are going to, yeah. Shouldn't have traded that one. I'm gonna try to get it edited, and then try to make it a small video. Put all the highlights in it. Hopefully that'll be good, and then I'll release a full version later. I just don't see any reason to release a version as 12 hours on YouTube, because it's not like it's an actual game. I feel like if it was an actual game, I definitely would post the whole video, but it's not entertaining all the way through, so I'm gonna get terrible retention. There's a lot of talking in it, I'll tell you that. A lot of vocals, a lot of information going on. Pink slow rolling red. Oh boy. Do I play a musical instrument? Yes. I played the euphonium. I played it in high school. And I still have it to this day. I still have the euphonium. Cut every Arco turn after hour six. I'm gonna see. We'll see. Dude, he's slow rolling in 1,000 stack. Oh my god. Bro, what are you doing? Oh my god, what a noob. No! I'm not gonna do it! No!
I'm not doing it.
Progressing the game. Yeah, he's progressing the game. I can see that. Games being progressed.
Why so serious?
Because I can. Because I want to.
Oh boy.
I think Rhett's figured out he has to take a card. I'm not too sure on that. I'm guessing, but I think Rhett's figured it out.
Add through all the music on that tab again. Holy next tab. Frick. I wonder who crafts.
Yes, this is ranked. I made this lobby. Yes! Well played. Oh my god, I love it. Holy frick.
Oh, this is funny. Oh my god, he actually thought he could hit that win. Oh my goodness. Wow.
It's question marks for a reason. No, it's not for a reason. They don't have a good enough please just smack it. Just smack it. Yes! No! Oh my god, he just wants him to hit him. Alright, we're gonna... No, we're gonna do that. Question marks are the reason that they're dice bad at dice math. That makes sense.
Do it confuse new players? I don't believe that. If they went back, if they changed it to showing the actual percentage, I doubt that.
What time are we at now? We're at 1 hour 30.
Pink card skipped.
I suck. This is bad content. No, Stony, you're bad content. You're the one who's bad content. That's so mean. Frick you. You're the one who's being mean in chat. This is not freaking real. Freaking meanie.
Is that all you got? Let's begin. Pink is trying to delay the game now.
Pink is purposefully stalling. Okay. You can't do that. You can't stay in game and do nothing. Bro, dude, I'm doing the same crap. What are you talking about? I'm taking a card. That's progressing. Doing nothing but sitting there and using your whole turn is stalling. But taking a card and ending your turn immediately is not stalling. Yeah, but he'd actually enjoy that. Tell your boyfriend he can wait. Can't the man pee? No, he can't. The game is a stalemate. No dip. But he chooses to sit there and do nothing. On purpose. Oh my god, he botted. Wow. Wow. I don't have access to smack him. I have to go through the 1270, which is not worth it. I'm gonna take a card. Smash that in there. That was a really bad roll. Holy frick. I have to go through pink to attack red, and that's not worth it. So pink botted. Now we're going to hope red either attacks or bots here. If red bots, we sit and wait for red and pink to hit each other hard enough. But if red stays out. Red bots, JJ dies. Oh my god. Oh, he's all off now. This is where we would kill red. See, what red has mistakenly done is given pink the opportunity, the bot, to hit 1643. And it will. Watch. Just watch and pay attention. It will. Eventually here. And my match is going well. This is a ranked game. Good game. Now I kill red. Oh, I gotta scroll up to... Oh, yes. All it took for the game to end. No, I need to, it's better to just get rid of red right now because it's too much to do anything else. Thank you so much for the raid, Cosmic Cowboy. Thank you so much, bro. I hope you are having a great stream. Welcome to a ranked game. Oh my god, it takes my cap. Frick. Well, at least that means I can go behind and kill. That's good. Let me just finish this up real quick. I keep the Joker. Good game. All right. anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. That was madness. It took a bot out for the game to end. All right, we're looking at 5 beginners and me, a grandmaster. That is the end of the season, ranked 49th in the world. Thank you guys for watching this video. Only 30% of you guys are subscribed who are watching this, and 70% are not. Freaking subscribe, please. Thank you. I'll see you guys later. Peace.